Face off, and here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Game 7, once again, round 1. Oh, it wouldn't be Toronto if we didn't have a Game 7 in round 1, so let's go, boys. We need a solid start. Gates himself. Ooh, what a move at the blue line by Petrie. Man, shot on the... No! No, 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 not like that. Please, God, not like that. All right, here we go, boys. Oh, man. Chiarot in the corner. There you go, Hyman. Matthews, I want a shot. Riley, Riley! Damn it, Carey Price, you little bastard. You bastard, Carey Price.
Pass over to Bogosian. Bogosian.
Can't get it through. There you go, Marner. Oh, no. Marner! With the turnover. Gallagher. Oh, my God.
We're going to lose. We're going to lose. I just had a flashback. Game 7 against Ottawa, 2003. Joe Nieuwendyk snipes it on Patrick Laline 5-hole. That looked like the exact same goal. A nothing 5-hole shot off the rush. God damn it, Jack Campbell.
It though. Mitch Marner. Oh! Are you fucking... God damn it, Carey Price. What a save. Carey Price robbed Zach Hyman with his left toe. That was a golden opportunity. Spezza. Oh, there it is. Foligno. You've done nothing. Back door. Where was... What? No, he didn't make that save. Tell me... No, 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 no. He didn't make that save. Morgan Riley picking it up. Flinging it up. 2-on-1. Here we go. Austin Matthews. Shot. Off the side of the net. Off the post. I don't know. Maybe Carey Price made the save. Matthews still doesn't have a shot. Face off 1 clean by Matthews. Back to Brody. That's big bomb. Save. Rebound. Oh, my God, Carey Price. Just piss off already, would you? Habs. They got the puck on the power play. Hopefully their power play is still shit. Suzuki. I thought that thing went in short side. Oh, my God. Caulfield. Back. Man, they're actually going to the Tampa Bay power play now. And they're going to fucking score? All of a sudden, did they scout the Tampa Bay Lightning? They're moving it around like Kucherov, Stamkos, and Hedman. And Braden Point puts it in. Engvall, you're going to complain about that penalty? Oh, my God. 2-0. Yeah, it's happening. It's happening. Oh, my God. We're going to lose. In one game, they Toffoli missed his wide-open shot, and they get another opportunity. Corey Perry. Turning back the freaking hands of time. Did it hit Corey Perry? I think it did based on his reaction. You think the Leafs could outshoot them 50-10. But no, we're just going to play their game. Now they get a 3-on-1. Suzuki, 4-on-2. Jack Campbell has to make a great save. Where the fuck are the other two players? You going for a quick change? Fuck playing defense. I don't get paid for that. I get paid for regular season points. Well, great job, numbnuts. Same style of hockey constantly. I hate... Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Matthews, partial break. We need one. We need one. Back pass. Are you kidding me? He's going to save it again? Where the fuck is the puck? Oh, my God. Carey Price. Matthews! Matthews, not you, idiot!
Face off. One by Matthews, but the Habs still get on it. Great. Oh my God. Toffoli. There it is. There it is. Are you fucking happy with yourselves, Leafs? There it is. Has it kicked in yet, Austin Matthews? 1 goal in 7 games. How about you, Dubas, dumbass? Great team you put together. Where's the energy? Where's the toughness? Where's the physical skill? We had the Montreal Canadiens who finished below 500. And yes, I count overtime regulation losses in there. All right? A 3-1 series lead, and we are going to lose. We're going to choke it away again. It's over. Oh, Matthews. Oh, you ready to step up? Oh, yeah. Stripped off the puck by Jeff Petrie. Get fucked, Matthews. You probably get like 25 pounds and like 5 inches on Petrie. He's just going to outwork you. Great job, buddy. In front, Nylander. Gets one back. The one guy who's been doing something for the Toronto Maple Leafs this series. William Nylander is going to get one back. Way to go, Leafs. Way to go. Way to show up late. 1:36 left in the third period. The Leafs are going to get one. Fucking joke.
No! Not again! The fucking Montreal Canadiens! They're going to come back from 3-1 down! And beat us on home ice? I hope you're fucking happy with yourselves, you stupid Toronto Maple Leafs. Yeah, look down. Look down at your expensive fucking skating equipment. $10 million, $11 million. How many goals did they combine for in this goddamn series? Holy shit. The power play is god-awful. They can't even figure it out. They're still mixing and matching come playoff time. All right? I told you guys at the beginning of the fucking season. I told every single person our power play sucks. Oh, Johnny, you're an idiot. Johnny, don't know what you're talking about. You know, more of the same that I get on this fucking bullshit live stream channel. Just 2,000 people insulting me on a daily basis. When I was fucking right, I knew it. Our fucking power play. And I gotta watch some footage of a bunch of assholes from Montreal. Cheer. Oh, Matthews, I'm sorry I didn't come through for you, Campbell. Yeah, easy said. You got your $11.6 million. Shut the hell up. Bunch of beta males. Bunch of beta males for the Toronto Maple Leafs. They're experts at knowing how to lose. They're experts at knowing how to lose in a respectful fashion. How to win? Fucking no clue. Unheard of. Winning? What is that? We got Joe Thornton, a great playoff performer, right? Zach Bogosian. Morgan Rielly, the only guy who played, did anything for us in every single game. Poor Jason Spezza, my God. This poor soul. I'm burning this Toronto Maple Leaf jersey. I'm throwing it in my fucking barbecue right now. Where's my phone? I'm going to record this, make a quick little video. Get some. Where's my beer? Where are you? Bottoms up, boys. Cheers.
Hey guys, Johnny here, and thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give us a like, hit that subscribe button, and make sure notifications are on so you don't miss out on any new content. We also live stream on Twitch where I take days off my life for your entertainment.
Sonny Gray, get out of it.
You stupid pieces of shit! I should have gone with Jose for Fernandez! Oh my God, pitching change. Fernandez, get your ass in there. Oh, I swear to God, baseball God just decided to all over me. Grand slam. Oh, yeah. Make me miss the playoffs with a first-ranked team. Year two, 30 games above 500. No divisional win. Trip to the wild card. First inning.